Hi, my name is Hide. I'm Co-Median. Let me introduce Japan in my Kyoto room. This topic is kimono. The primary kimono for a married woman is the black fixed sleeve kimono. Kimono with five family crests. We wear a semi-formal kimono for a formal visit and or on New Year's Day. For men, there is no distinction between married and unmarried. Men wear haori decorated with the family crest and hakama. The Japanese half coat and pleated loose fitting trousers. Thank you.